ask you, how many different types of lasers have you tried?
I think we've used about 10 different lasers. SALAD stands for Super Accurate Laser Aiming Device.
You got a compass out?
Yeah, I got a compass.
Longer, and it literally dissolves. So the source of light, whatever's going on top of the water, you're not going to be able to see it.
We could definitely see it with the naked eye, but to catch it on camera, it was really difficult.
Here comes the blue. Oh,
wow! That's a freaking laser pointer, guys.